Here we go. I'll fix that up. Sorry, folks. Just going to fix up a few of these sound items here so you guys can hear. I've been having to muck around with the system lately. All right, there we go. Sweet. All right, how's everyone doing? So, I was watching the makers of Gunsmith Simulator today and requested a playtest key, and of course, they've hooked me up. And yeah, so it's only a demo, a couple of repair jobs, and apparently you can go test some guns on the shooting range. I like the game. When it says you can actually tear down weapons, you can fully tear them down all the way. And I absolutely love firearms, I'll be honest with you. I own a few, and I go, you know, I'm a range officer at the local gun range, so yeah. And it, when I first fired this game up, it's actually brought up in really good graphics, and it's actually picked up my proper resolution straight off the bat. I haven't changed anything here. It's picked up everything, and it's gone full ultra, very high in the shadows. It won't go any higher than that. It's picked up, I haven't done a thing. It's done it all for me. That's actually impressive. What about the game? What else we got in here? Languages. Struth. They got all the languages. Controls. Actually, the controls are a bit weird. It's not organized right. Like you'd expect. Forward, back, left, right, it'd be all up the top. That's weird. Cancel and grab are the same mouse key, but I'm gonna leave that standard. I'll scroll down here. Left shift for run, throw disc. Oh, shotgun range, baby. Sweet. Different firearms. Q is Q. I assume that's supposed to say quit. Maybe? I would say quit. That's weird. Audio. Pretty basics. Yeah, it's picked up and I've got stereo too. What else are the options there? Oh, stop it. That is awesome. I love it. But let's have a bit of a look around. Let's see what happens when you do a new game. Graphics are excellent. So yeah, it's going to be a short stream. I haven't streamed in ages. So this is going to be a real short one to see how this game is, and have a bit of a muck around here. Take it. Oh, Jesus. That was really loud. Okay, I need to turn off the mouse a bit, I think. No, not that one. It is that one. Controls for the mouse. Speed. No. Game. Mouse sensitivity. Let's double it. That's better. A little bit blurry though. That's alright. Alright, so mail. I'm assuming that's for your jobs. Hey, no boy. How you doing? Yeah, mate. Guns. Oh, what car have I got down here? Chevy Suburban? I don't know. Hey now. Open the boot? No. Over the passenger? No. That's cool. I was wondering where that America fuck yeah came from. I was like, whoa, that's on the. Is that on the game? I don't know. Is this. No, it doesn't go anywhere here. Of course, guns and beer. Oh, okay, we're in New Mexico, I guess. Interesting. Jesus, how big is this place? Okay. Spray paint. I mean, yeah, alright. Can I walk up that? No, okay. Lathe? Oh, man. He's saying in this game, in the future, you can mill your own gear. That'd be... Oh, stop it. What's this? What is that? Vapor? A vape gun and a screwdriver. Okay. Oh, what? CNC machine. No, get out. Oh. Oh, sandblast machine. Right, cool. Bench, drill press. What is this? I can't go in. Metalworks. Oh, would you look at... Oh. This is awesome. Graphics in this is excellent. This gun case. What is this spot? Click on that. That's shipping. You can start working on guns for clients or receive packages with parts. It's an interest song when you're in this game. That's true. Look at that. They've got... Oh, you can't get close enough. But they've got a picture of all the different caliber sizes. Well, that's awesome. And safety first. Oh, Obi. Jeez. I actually gotta tweak my mic by the sounds of it. It's picking my speakers up a bit too much. That's alright. Thank you, Obi, for the subscription. I do appreciate it. Okay. So look around here. So I'm assuming this is where you... Okay, PC. You can look for all contract jobs, buy parts, attachments, or bid on gun auctions. Oh my god, stop it. This is kidney candy store. Oh, can't go out this way. Test range available after modding or building a gun. I understand you can do testing. Cleaning dirty parts. Disassembling and assembling. Okay, there's your gun lube. Can I crouch? No, can't crouch. This place is huge. Look at it. Beer, guns, petrol. This is awesome. This is awesome. I want to get into this stuff. And oh, you can test. You can test operation of gun after you fixed it. Get new jobs using your PC. All right. Let's go and grab a job. Look at all of this. This is like a proper website. Oh, you can't click on anything. Oh man, if you could click on everything, that'd be just... Okay, we've got $2,400. That's not going to go far. Alright, Kunas, you will fix and customize an M1911. I think that is... Nightbot's being grouchy. It's fine, dude. There'll be instructions and hints to help you along the way. Alright, I'll accept that. Yes, of course I'm going to confirm that stupid question. Hey, let me get back in there. I want to buy stuff. Oh, okay, so this is obviously a tutorial. Yes, I'm going to work on tutorial number one. Oh my god. What? Is that me moving? Okay, I'm not... I wasn't moving that. It was moving itself. Okay, so... looking at this... Semi-automatic pistol uses short recoil principle. Based design. Okay, 1911. By Joel Browning. And also his best short weapon in its time. Okay, alright. So what do you want? Oh, they want a rail extension mounted and some minimal maintenance, then customize it with some fun paint and a laser sight. Oh my god, yes. Man, this is gonna be... Oh, hi. What can I do with you? No? What do I do with it? I'll take it over here. Okay. What? Some guns can be modified by altering their configuration. Oh shit, what did they want done? They wanted rails. But did they want a long barrel? Required by client. Alright, hang on. What did you want? Send back packing. No. No way. I'm trying to remember what they wanted. Maybe I should have written that down. I think they just want rails. Oh, I'm a dumbass. It says it right here. This is obviously to help you along with your first job. Okay. Oh, no. Whoa. Whee. Can I? Nope. Oh. Can I? Okay. I'm trying to see if I can, like, angle upwards. Okay. Need to disassemble the gun. Let's get rid of the grip. Are you shitting me? Oh, that was awesome. Okay, hang on. It puts everything in its spot. That's sick. That is sick. Well, that looks like it's rusty, actually. Yeah, that's rusty. Gotta clean that one. Oh, gotta get the magazine. What? Why would the magazine be in there? Oh, hey, whoa, hey, what's this? Okay, the barrel bushing is scrapped. Clean it with a rag. Okay, so there. This is... Okay. There's a lot going on here. Oh, hey, what are you doing? Can we clean with a rag? Oh, where'd you go? Oh, hang on. Go back down. How do you clean it? Oh, hang on, leave the table. Right. Okay, so what am I gonna do? Clean parts and buy parts. Alright, hang on. So I'm gonna get the buy the parts first. Oh, hey, look. Whoops. Oh, shit. Oh, there we go. Okay. England laser. Okay, so get that one from this place. Ooh. Oh, yeah. Okay, lasers. Handgun laser. 100 bucks. Buy that one. Oh, what else are we going to get? Go to stock and barrel. Holy sweet Jesus. Hey. Search and you shall find. Let's see. Yeah, there is a lot of stuff. I am. Only one page. It's pretty good. Okay, so left unmount rail. So I want that one. The right one. Are they going in the thingy? Yep, going in the basket. And a barrel bushing. Where are you at? Da-da-da-da. Barrel bushing. Edge two. Holy Jesus. There it is, barrel bushing. And you can take the gun apart this far? Love this. This is cool. It's like you're buying... Oh, that's actually really cool. I like that. Right, let's clean something. Okay, so how do you work on this? No? Pick up cleaning rag. That's one nasty looking rag. Give it a good rubby rub. How do you... Ah. That is not how you clean... Whatever. I'm not gonna fight with it. That's not how you do it. But alright, oh hang on. Where's those parts? They just rock up here or what? New parts needs to be placed on the assembly table. Where are the new parts? Okay. Where are the parts, damn it? Oh, I ordered them. Obi, make me gun. this is only a demo, dude. I got this from the makers of the game, and I think it's only got a couple of bits. Like a playthrough. Wow. It's actually really cool. I just want to know where these parts are. maybe I'll put that back. Where are the pots? Oh. Swapped them out. Right, okay. Alright. So I need oil pots. Pick up oiling rag. Okay. I'm gonna oil these bits. Oh my god. What the? Okay, pick them up and oil them. Right. That's not how it works, but alright. You definitely don't oil a grip. Okay, I need to assemble the gun. So, throw in the magazine. Apparently, put the magazine in first. That's not right. Let's put in the rails. Oh, Jesus Christ. Okay, I've got to get used to these controls. This is weird. Whoa. That is cool. Really interesting. Oh. Okay, so there's something going on with the whole zoom in and zoom out thing. I think that's something they might need to tweak on in the final game. And we put screws back in. Assembly complete. Take the... Just... What was that? Just take the paint and make your gun beautiful? Okay. Go on. What? Okay. Ooh. What a camo. Go desert? Yeah, why not? You might zoom in on this. This is gonna look weird, but. Right, oh, god damn it. I'll stop. I have to stop left clicking. Sorry, right clicking. If I right click, it'll spin around. There we go, that's what I wanted. Oh shit, wrong button. Where'd my desert camo go? God damn it. I'll do this one instead. Oh, I want that. There we go. That looks weird, but it'll work. I think. Hard to tell. Just a bit. I don't want to paint this the hand grips. It's probably going to force me to paint the grips. Oh, I'm going to do that one. Yeah. I think that's finished. Just says make your gun beautiful. But that was beautiful. Oh, let's try again. What am I supposed to do? Oh no. Why would you freaking put stickers on your gun? Remove paint. There we go. Take it back to stock. Here we go. Zoom in a bit more. Okay, there it is there. Okay, it says paint with patent 0 out of 2. Just says patent, it doesn't say anything specific. So if I do this, Yeah, looks alright. Alright, nice. Well, hang on, you need to change your gun's attachments. Here we go. Grab to rotate. Oh shit, I didn't paint the tip. This is not safe. Oh, you can actually see the firing pin. Yeah, you see the rifling. Look at that. That's actually pretty damn details. Excellent. You can see how much of a shoddy paint job I did. Alright, hang on. I gotta mount this laser. How do you do that? Oh, there it is. Okay. Looks like shit. I'm sorry, everyone from the military. I've really ruined that. Now what? Ooh, I get to go test it. Alright. Test the functionality. So the zooming in thing is a bit annoying. Be useful, I think, to actually make these sounds a bit louder. I think. Pull the action back to charge the hammer. Well, I've done that. Hammer charged and fire selected, set to semi. Pull the trigger. Semi? Hang on. I didn't see a semi action in here. I'm on crack. That's the safety that... No, that's the... Right, hang on, hang on. Second. I assume it's fixed. Testing complete. I'll load it in the trunk. Alright, cool. Here we go. I'm putting a gun. Oh no, it's in the lockbox. Cool. Let's make one more. Oh no, I've got to go make another contract. That's cool. Alright, run over this here. Auctions. Oh. Gunsmith. Okay, here we go. Tutorial number two. Let's see. I'm excited. Completely disassemble. Repair customs with paint and attach a scope, foregrip, laser sight, and a brake. Okay, I didn't realize that AK-47s were able to have a brake on the end, actually. But I will accept this job. Dev, skip phase, generate more quests. Dev, only taking contract is calling. Okay. Okay, they've got some notes in here saying what stuff's implemented and what isn't. Okay, that's cool. That's really interesting. Dear Lord. So it gives you a little spin around. That's zoom in and zoom out. Like, I can't change where my mouse, where I'm currently viewing. So it views in on the center of your screen. It's a small annoyance. But okay, we'll go along with it. So you can see the mat. Okay, I can't change the... I can change up and down, but I can't change... I'd rather go for a top view of sorts. If I hold down... No. No. Yeah, that is a little annoying. Let's take you off. Oh, cool. And then okay, right. Okay, so it's actually got, if I go to take off the butt, it wants me to take off other parts first. But I can't rotate my mouse around to see that. Slightly frustrating. See, now it will, after I pick it up. It's on the other side of the gun. Alright, cool. And the zoom in and zoom out, it's a little frustrating. A little frustrating. Take off the top. Oh, Jesus. The other thing is you can actually take the screw off from through the stock, so you don't need to zoom in. Right, there's a few tweaks. But again, this is brand spanking new, so I wouldn't expect them to have this 100% perfect. Take out the pins. Can't take that out yet. No, I've got to take this piece out. Take the buttstock off. Yes, lovely. Come on. And full grip. Wait. What was that? Okay. I'm tearing it down pretty quick, I've got to admit. Should hover over each part barrel. Okay, cool. Assuming you're just done. So that's all the parts except for these bits here, which are the bits I'm missing, which are these things here. So, okay, hang on. Oh, you need to actually disassemble individual pieces too. Very cool. And it actually helps you by showing you, oh my God, there's so many parts. This is so cool. Whoop. Jesus Christ, it's zooming in and out of stuff that I can't see. I'll take you up. Wow. Okay, so each individual part. No one there. This one's here. This guy's gonna come off. It's another piece. Could be a piece missing. That's frustrating. Yeah, it's a good thing is that you can actually see, but I can't move the mouse around easily. He's here somewhere, I think. Oh, that is. Take off the butt. No, I can't turn the mouse around to look at the butt. Okay. I have to click on a few parts, I think. Jesus. Okay, why'd that go down there? Don't think there's anything more up here. There are more parts on the trigger. Okay, interesting. Okay, oh wow, you could actually remove the inner coil. That's cool. I'm missing a lot of bits here. Bigger part. coil absorber. Really? Okay. I have to admit, I've never looked at the innards of an AK. And the extractor. Cool. Disassembly complete. Okay, so here's the breakdown. Okay. Oh, wow, I'm getting a sand part, says Tom. Clean with a rag. That's unbelievable. It's cool. Right. First part. I think I should buy the parts I need. It's going to give me a list here, which is awesome. So, I want to get scope. It's obviously under optics. 1x. Pretty basic. Here. I'll buy that. Grip. Okay, it's not too hard. I suppose all four grips are the same when you put them on rails. Nothing special, just says laser. Alright, cool. And a brake. I'm genuinely interested to know whether AK-47s could have brakes or not. I'm genuinely interested now. Okay, and do not click on that button. Go to the stock and barrel place. Actually, is there anything here? Oh. Okay, so, this time. Oh. Maybe just AK. AKM? They call it Kalashnikovs? I don't know. Back sight clamp. That is AKM. Alright, cool. Easy. It'd be interesting if you could fill it in. Damn it. So, AK. So, I'm looking for handle part. And a stock butt plate. It's four pages of stuff. It's probably just easier to do. Handle part, because I guess there's no other guns actually showing in the game, so stock butt plate. Okay, that's in some Winchester here. So hang on. Stock butt plate for AKM. Cool. There we buy those. It's all ticked. Awesome. Okay, I've got to go sand those parts. I'll check this sander out. This is cool. Confirm. Okay, how's this work? Oh, shit. Power. Oh, and dust collector. Awesome. Oh, okay. Each part's getting done. That's it? Oh, okay, hang on. Oh, what's that? Oxidized parts. Thought I've done that. Okay, I'll still go do the barrel support. Damn it, I must have unclicked that one. Okay, so I'm gonna go and teak table. Ooh, interesting. Bluing tank. Yummy. Replace gas tank. $5. Yeah, all right. Give me some gas. What's this? Where's the gas tank? Is it out here? Oh, right. Yeah, they're going to have a pretty good game on their hands, depending on how much. Okay. Oh. Put on gloves, put on apron. Okay, I'm going to put that on. Put that on. Put this on. Oh. That's actually awesome that actually changes your vision. Alright, hang on, better. I'm assuming the gas runs out. Click on working on blowing tanks. Alright, I'm going to blow all of these. Let's work. Clean parts in... Okay. What did I just do? Okay, each tank at a time. Alright. Rinse them in cold water. Then you put them in the bluing tank. Hello? Okay. Some cold water again. Oh, back in the cold water. What happens if I put it back in the bluing? Oh, won't let me. Interesting. Okay. Take out blue parts. Okay, interesting. And I guess you take everything off straight away. Okay, that's cool. Interesting. Okay, this is all locked out because I'm assuming not part of the demo. It's cool. Lathe. If you get to make your own wooden gun stocks and or barrels or something like that, that's just... Especially CNC machines, like, oh, kid me. Unbelievable. Might as well work with the rag. I believe you're just cleaning parts with a rag. It's not how it works, but okay. Once it's rusted, it's rusted. I'll just wipe it really good. Even these small parts. Let me wipe you. Whoops. Damn it. I right clicked by mistake. I think I should change that keybind, that's quite annoying. There is a certain amount, obviously, that you have to clean before you can move on to the next step. Some of those parts are in there. In here. Interesting. I think put parts in table, right. Here's the hard part, is you gotta remember where parts are. That one, that one, that one, is that it? Right. Oil parts. Okay. Let me grab my oiling rag. Oh, okay, that's right, you just click stuff and it oils it for you. I don't understand how you don't really oil a buttstock with gun oil. It's not how it works, but alright, we'll let you go on this one. Okay, assembly. Problem is you have to assemble all the small stuff. Let me walk, look. Here we go. No? Oh shit. Yeah, go over this way. Yeah, you can only click and drag on the blue mat. I want you to go there. Go on that. Oh. I think that's that for you. Try to see what other little parts you can put together. Okay, that one goes there. I think that's all. Oh no. Is that there? That's really frustrating. Part of the game, I guess. You go in there. So it looks like you can put a lot of it together. Oh, Jesus. Yeah, you can put a lot of it together on the mat before actually trying to stick it together with the rifle. In should be going through that, I think. Oh, that's that. Nothing go there. Oh, fuck. What's going on? Okay. Okay, go there. Alright, that's better. Alright, that works. Okay. Go in first. See, where'd that spring come from? Where'd those springs come from? You'd want to put the whole thing together. Just saying. Doing screws in for the buttstock. I think that's that done. I think you gotta go in there somewhere. You go in here. Yeah, I gotta put this sucker together. You're gonna go up there, are you? Okay. Weird. And the cap for the magazine. I think that's everything I can assemble on the mat. Now I'm going to go to actual unit. So, okay, I can stick you in there first. Interesting. Do I have to pick that up every time? On here, or is there a wrong way to put this together? If so, this could get frustrating. No, oh, oh, yes, the biggest screw in the world. What's the next part? I got a bad feeling about this. Really bad. Oh no. Yeah. Oh, oops. Gas tube, I think. Support goes on next. No. See, why would that go on first, and then something's not adding up? It's either that, oh hang on, what's that? I think it's slowly starting to make sense. I didn't completely fudge it. I just left something. Music in the game's not that bad either, actually. Doesn't suck. Bit chill. And that's actually at 100% too, so it's not overly loud. which is this is why I don't think a muzzle brake goes on this thing. Not really designed to have one. That's my opinion, of course. What's the next piece? That one. Oi! What's going on there? I like how they've got all the inner workings on this too. How cool is that? Okay, it should be just these last parts now. Alright, now assembly complete, time to go and customize. Yeah! How hard's this gonna be? Not hard at all. Does all the work for you. I'm gonna leave that break till last. If it just slots it over the end of this, considering this is not threaded. How do I scroll this way? Oh, Jesus. That is not threaded in any way, shape, or form. Yeah, oh, okay. Then it instantly turned into a threaded. Yeah, you piece of shit. Anyway. Okay, loading the truck. It doesn't want me to test it first? Okay. To the firing range! You own a Winchester. Add it to the truck before going shooting. Alright. Hey, shotgun. How you doing? With the three guns in the car, you can get in and get going. TQB. To the gun range. Welcome to the target shooting range. Target shooting range is on one side, allows testing your accuracy to targets up to only 300 meters. Meters? Interesting. It's not yards. Skeet and trap field is where you test your reflex and aim with shotguns. Yep. If you own some gun attachments, you can change them while shooting on the range. Cool. Go back to the workshop, jump back in your car. Lovely. Whoops. Close window, T. Yeah, it ain't doing shit. Whoops. No one saw me do that. Okay, let's see. Test Colt on 11, 1911 I should say. Play target shooting. I suppose we just do single target shooting. How do you pick your gun up? Oh. Press G to start warm up. Alright, here we go. Target shot down 2. Yeah, righto. Okay, here we go. Oh shit, reload. Oh shit, they're freaking flicking fast. Wow, okay. Test AKM on target shooting. Alright, hang on. Oh shit. Nice. safety. Hey, turn safety off. Yeah. Love it. That's awesome. And then it's got single fire as well. And safety. Nice. Okay, so how do I get this thing going again? Oh. Single rifle shooting. Shot. Let's start the warm-up, shall we? Jesus Christ, it's all over the shop. Score shit. I think I might change it to single shot. I don't think I'm going to go very well with this. Let's find out. Oh shit. That was a little downrange, is it? Imagine this in VR. That'd be so cool. Oh, gross. I need to do better on that. What do we got going on here? Multi-targets. Yeah. All right. This scores a shit house. It's all over the place. Oh well, let's change this to a full auto experience. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, it's down the bottom left hand side. Change from single, safety, full auto. Let's go. Oh. Oh shit, it's timing. That's weird. Okie dokie. Alrighty. Surely I shot up some stuff. Come on. Oh, come on, I hit that for sure. Didn't I? I think it's broken. Oh, I think I got it. Oh shit, there's more? This is weird. So weird. That's not dropping. That should be dropping. Unless. Yeah, alright, okay. Whoop, uh oh. I broke stuff. Damn it. Safety. Yeah! Well, I'm gonna go play with the skeet gun. See how good this is. Trap shooting, free skeet, competitive skeet. I'll just give this a shot first. Alright. Press G to throw a disc. After 20 thrown discs, game mode will end. Alright, which way does it come from though? That way. I think I missed. I didn't miss that one. Damn it. B. Damn it. Damn it. I've got a feeling I'm going to be saying damn it a lot here, folks. Oh. Oh! Shit, yeah. That was a good shot. Oh, hang on. Yeah. Well, I wonder. All right. Let's see if this works. Nope. Oh, well. It was fun while it lasted. Yeah. New target? Oh, okay. See if we're going to try and aim this thing. That worked. I'll tell you what, in real life, coach guns, well, in my personal opinion, coach guns suck for skeet shoot. Because the projectiles are on either side of the gun. Or the sight, I should say. And that's why whenever I go skeet shooting, I use an upper and lower. Actually, the one I've got at the moment is a lever action. Oh, I missed that one. Pull! Pull! Oh, shit. Hey. Pull it. Yeah, pull it. Oh, no. Whoops, wrong button. Bear shooting, you could still improve. Yeah, come on. Enjoy shooting, go back to your truck. Well, let's have a look at some of this other one first. Competitive. Shoot from 7 positions. Oh, okay. Small spelling mistake there, folks. That's okay. Oh, actually, there's 2 spelling mistakes, I just noticed. So, from this one, you're going to stand in each 7 spots. So, we have another spot here, another spot there, 3, 4, etc. Now, I don't know if it comes from both sides or one from one direction, one from another direction. Anyway, let's find out. One shot to disc, which will be thrown from left side. Phase 2 is doublet. At the same time, discs will be thrown from right and left. Okay, interesting. I'll press G to throw discs. So it's going to come from the left, which I'm assuming is this thing here. Jesus Christ. I didn't even see where that went. Jesus Christ. Go to position 2. Alright, number 2. One shot disc will throw from left, one shot disc will be thrown from the right. And then, oh, there's 3 for 8. Oh. There's 3 phases. The same time left. Okay, same as last time. Sort of. Okay, one's coming from here. Oh. I think I got it. The next one's coming from that side, I think. Oh, there it is. Oh, Jesus Christ. Okay, one each side. Let's go. Fucking bloody hell. Pretty sure I missed everything. Same time disc will be thrown from left. Oh no, there's only one. No. Alright. I think I missed. Disc go from left side, one from. Okay. Okay, here we go. Should be able to get this. Got it. I think I missed it. It's a lot harder than it looks, trust me. That's lots of fun though. And it looks like if you move your, like I haven't got my hand on my mouse. So you got a bit of sway going on here. Huh. Okay, left and right. God damn it. Here we go. Don't know. Maybe. Oh, what, you might get a score at the end. If you get a score, that's going to be cool. Okay. One shot from the left, phase two. One shot from the right, phase three. Okay. Alright. So one's coming from that direction. I don't even, you don't see it until it's just there. This sucks. Oh, I suck. God damn. All right, last spot. One shot from the right, and then, double adapter. One's coming from here. Should be able to get this. If I could see it. I saw it land over there. Okay, this is a double adapter. Okay, what'd I do? Wow. That's really bad. That's a cool scoring table though. What if you can walk out here? Okay, they don't actually have a skeet machine in there, but that's cool. It's up this way, okay, so that's where it's shooting out there. Alright, so they haven't really, they've got some stuff going on, but they don't have everything. Can't walk in here. Nope. It's interesting because it looks like there's going to be skeets coming out of there too. I wonder how far you can walk around in this game too. That far. Damn it. It looks like you got some sort of a quarry. Very cool. With a little bit of clipping going on there. It's not bad actually. And you're probably out in the rifle range, which I think I am. Not bad. Graphically, this game is fantastic. Absolutely beautiful. Should I go for a walk? Let me guess. Can I jump over this? Nope. Go around it? Nope. Nah, unfortunately there's limitations. That's alright. Better reload it first. Very cool. Oops. Yes, I'm finished. Very cool though. Like, for a demo, for a playable demo, it's actually not bad. Not bad at all. Oh, how fun. Okay, what did you like? Breakdown of firearms. To be correct. How fun was fixing the guns? Yeah, it's pretty fun. What do you think about the graphics? Well, I already mentioned that. What do you think about the controls? Yeah, I'm sliding that down a little bit. It's a little bit odd. Few spelling mistakes in the demo. Okay, what'd you dislike? Made mistake. Right clicking. Sometimes when we're assembling. Have fun was testing them out, yeah. What do you think about the music? Oh, I like the music. What do you think it sounds? Oh, I like the sounds. Definitely have more fun. Advanced repairs, yeah. I don't care about the shooting ranges. Polishing experience, the thing's pretty damn good. How lucky to play the game. Of course I'm going to play it. I'm going to send that through. I'd like everyone to, thanks for coming along. Thank you, Obi, for the sub. Appreciate it. You know I don't I don't stream all that often, so getting your subscription is highly appreciative. I really do enjoy it. Thank you. I think that's it. So I appreciate you guys coming in and checking out this Gunsmith Simulator. I think it's going to be a fun game, especially when they get more items in there. It's already on my wish list. I know that. Maybe if they add it up, have the ability for modders out there to start adding in their own, like you can make some full customized jobs. That'd be just something unique, something different. So yeah, thanks for coming along, guys, and I will see you next time.